In this video, we are going to see the dot operator, string, that is in PHP, the string operator, dot operator, how it is used. Because already we have seen in echo statement and all this dot operator. So in this video, especially I am explaining that how it is used in an echo statement. So it's used for concatenation of string as well as a numerical variable and a string and a HTML. For all those concatenation of two different data types, the dot operator is used. So it can concatenate of its right and left arguments in general. So it concatenates variables and string. It concatenates variable and another variable. So the value in one variable and another variable can be concatenated, as well as a variable and directly with a string. And it concatenates HTML tags along with the string. Now we'll see with an example. See here, this we have declared a variable called $a. As I already told you, in PHP, the variable is prefixed with the dollar symbol, or else it will give you error. So you have to declare it with a variable that is dollar symbol. So $a equal to, it is assign a string value, welcome to, then ends with semicolon. Then $b equal to another variable. Here we are, here $a dot then string, that is one variable and string directly. So what happens, this value will be substituted here dot php. So in the output, together the $b will consist of welcome to php, that will be assigned in the value variable $b. So this is an example for a variable and string. Then another example, dollar variable $var equal to, yeah, we are declaring vel, one string, then some space, then again dollar variable, variable, the same variable here dot com. So with this value will be concatenated, and after the execution of this statement, $var will consist of will space come, then we are displaying it, and while displaying it, again we are concatenating it with a dollar operator, that is with the dot operator we are concatenating it with the HTML tag br. So br is mainly for creation of new line. So here a string and a HTML tag has been concatenated and it will be displayed. Then in this statement, we are concatenating a string and then another string with the HTML. So basically the dot operator will concatenate its left and right values. Then here for a numerical value, here just we have declared value 7 for this line. Then when you give dot with, when you concatenate, how it will be printed, it will print as 79. Okay, so then same way, 52.7 will, the display will be like print 527. We'll see the output. Okay, since this shared, it's not coming, I'll show you separately. Let me run the program. Localhost. I am storing it in my separate folder called php.js. And the name of the file is string concat. String operator underscore ag. So string operator which is dot php. Yes, see, this is the output. Let me zoom it. This is the part. Now when you see this, according to this welcome to, then it is concatenated php. Here we are echoing, that is printing it on the screen here along with the new line. So the next information will be printed. So automatically the cursor moves here. So welcome to PHP. Then here, these two variables are concatenated and it is again concatenated with the br. So welcome is printed and it moves to the next line. Then I love my India. Here again we have added a br. So after printing this, it comes to the next line. Now 79. Here again we have added with the HTML tag. It is printed. 527 is also printed.